teach you.
Chow time.
All right.
In here. Yeah. We're good. Lunch time in here. Yum, yum, yum. Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Brooklyn got a little present. Yeah, it's from Lacey. And cousin Michael. What is it?
Randall!
Yeah.
You don't deserve.
Open it right here. Do you remember those?
Yeah.
She remembered to bring back your goggles.
They're not hurting.
They're hanging out at Papa's playing cars. What are they doing? Oh, they're in here playing.
You're my baby doll.
Hanging out at Papa's. Are you getting his hat? All right. Brooklyn?
I'm going to get your hat. I'm going to get your hat.
This is for all of us from Papa, okay? Don't rip it, please. I don't want to put it back in there. It's for all of us to share. Whoa!
Wishes for happiness, joy, and good cheer that turn into holiday memories you'll cherish throughout the new year.
What you got? Count them out. Are you the money man?
50. It's 100.
Woohoo!
$100.
What do you tell Papa?
Thank you.
You're welcome, buddy.
All right, we're going to save it for later, okay? But you get 20 of it.
I have $100.
In your bank?
Yeah.
Logan, can you go tell Papa? Logan and Brooklyn. You okay? Next stop to visit my Uncle Larry, which is my dad's brother. So we're gonna hop out. Brooklyn went to sleep on us. Baby, you ready to get out? Yeah. Alright, let's go see.
They like the doggy. Beautiful tree.
She liked you.
A bad guy. I'll have to stay with her.
This
one has. Now, I'm telling y'all, that dog is so smart.
Hey. Oh, okay. Hey. Hey.
Come on, Angel. Angel, come here.
Y'all, make it warm.
Giving the doggy a treat. Next stop on the list is going to see Granny. This one conked out on me, so we'll see how this goes. But anyway, yay!
So how does Tim feel about the speakers?
Oh, what you got?
Sure, boy. I'm ready. That was yours, and that was Tim.
Okay. I'll leave them all. What you got, baby?
You like that?
Yeah.
Okay. What you got?
Let me show
you. Look. See that right
there? Yeah. Oh, you work?
It did work.
She probably doesn't know how to do it. Troy
who
wrote that.
Oh, this not who wrote that?
Troy.
Troy boy, you know better than that. It's Nanny. It's Nanny.
What is in your shirt, girl?
A napkin.
I see that.
I know what that is. I don't know which one it is, but oh, look how cute.
Hey, don't tell my two like that.
From the quarantine. Super cute.
Oh, I forgot your
super
Christmas
cute.
Picture.
Isn't that cute? Oh, my gosh. Thank y'all so much. They're the dogs. I talked about them dogs all the time.
Can they ride too?
I talked about them dogs and Tim's experience.
Don't ride on that.
Tim
tells
his story.
No, you can't ride on this.
Just a little bit.
Not on that. You can ask Nanny to ride on hers.
Yeah,
hey, you can write on this paper. Hold on.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got. Garfield, I got Garfield. I love him.
They picked that up.
Here you go, you write on that. Look how cute. He is so cute. He's a cute, cute, cute.
Yeah, but you don't hate the Mondays, do you? You don't hate the Mondays, do you?
I hate the Mondays. Well, that is the other one. That is the Hispanic. This one right here. The other one, I guess, well, oh, that's Hispanic.